So I put in the graphite packing in the spindle here, and I'm waiting to see if it's going to start leaking again. Hopefully that'll fix it. It looks like the graphite packing is working because it's not leaking. So that's nice.